here's the deal. If you're gonna cook, you gotta use the right tool for the job. Really important, don't cheat it here. This is a dry measuring cup, right? You're gonna use dry ingredients in here. Anything you wanna level off and get that exact measurement. Can you imagine carrying water in that? No, it's gonna be a mess. So you would use the liquid measuring cup. It gives you a little extra space here. So if you're at the right measurement and you have to carry it, it's not gonna splash all over. What is better than a smoothie for a snack? Here are the ingredients you're gonna need for today. Strawberries. Green part, we don't need it. We're just gonna take the very top off, but we don't have to worry about slicing or dicing. Banana.
Hey, baby.
Just take it, break it up, throw it in. 2 cups of ice. A little yogurt. We're gonna go with, oh, I don't know. Let's go with 1/2 cup. Make it a little creamy. We're using vanilla. Perfect, right in. This is an awesome trick. You need a little cooking spray.
Thank you very much.
Now, we're gonna spray what we're measuring. You spray a little bit of cooking spray in there, and then you measure something sticky. Oh, right out like that. All right, so we'll use our measuring cup. I don't have to get too freaky deaky about it, but I'm gonna go for about a full cup of strawberries, because that's what I like. Hold the lid. If you don't, mess. Oh, yeah, baby. Now, you're gonna need a glass and a straw.